С первым, да?
Well understood that at the center of the program of the Russian government that is supported by the IMF is the problem of reducing the budget deficit. The agreed measures are being implemented as expected.